I'm Craig Cannon with your news to go. Fayetteville tonight is talking about plans for a new parking deck downtown. The city says they'll have to close Spring Street and School Avenue from time to time when construction for the deck begins. 245 cars will be able to park in the new spaces. Tonight, a driver faces charges after police say he hit and killed a jogger. 46-year-old Deborah Hildebrand was running along Highway 62 in Prairie Grove when she was hit this morning. Police tell us the driver was heading home when he crossed the lane and killed her. He's charged with negligent homicide. New information about the dog police say was burned by fireworks. Animal Control says they'll take care of the dog, nicknamed Moxie, when she leaves the vet's office. They tell us they'll keep her until police finish trying to find out who strapped fireworks to her body. Animal Control tells us her owners haven't come forward to claim her. Well, get ready for a cool evening. 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels tells us who could see a new record.
Well, Craig, it looks like record lows possible in northwest Arkansas tomorrow morning. If you like to exercise, bike, or run, take advantage of it tonight. This evening, temperatures falling into the 60s throughout northwest Arkansas. River Valley, wonderful. 80 degrees at 7 o'clock, 75 at 9 o'clock. Not a record tomorrow morning, but a lot of sunshine. You'll wake up to a temperature right around 60 degrees. And we will be watching for showers and thunderstorms coming on Thursday. So enjoy the dry weather and lower humidity while we have it.